is a stranger in a small town.
What's your name? Where are you from?
A lot of questions. Days when the rains came. Is this what they mean by a warm welcome? Ah, a heart that thumped in
you. A brown-eyed girl. Behind her smile.
What is it with you?
Is a secret. Behind her laughter is fear.
Wow!
I'm sorry.
Behind her happiness.
Are you okay?
I'm gonna be.
Is a past she can never forget.
Laura! I had a husband. He hurt me.
She was the only thing I ever loved.
I guess I'm just really afraid.
She changed her name.
6 months ago, your wife removed her mother from this institution.
Look, there's obviously some mistake. My wife drowned.
I left him, Mom.
She changed her looks.
What are you doing here?
Waiting for you.
I want this taken very seriously.
Is she looking for you?
She changed her life.
If you need any help, I'm here.
Is she with someone?
I don't know where.
Think.
The woman she used to be is dead.
Are you okay?
Saying goodbye to old ghosts, you know.
But the man who always wanted her.
Where does she hunt?
Still wants her back.
I know your every thought, Laura. Nothing could keep me away. I can't live without you. And I won't let you live without me.
Julia Roberts, Sleeping with the Enemy.
It could have been the house across the street.
Hey, how about a kiss?
He could have picked the family next door.
Bye, Mommy!
Michael Bosworth is looking for a place to call home. Just for a few hours.
You called about a winter cover for your pool?
What?
Nora!
No one's gonna hurt you, okay? You're gonna learn to trust me. You have a daughter, May.
How did you know her name?
She's 15.
Nora? Hey!
Everything's under control.
What do you want? I just want a place to relax.
Bosworth is very intelligent, but we also know that he always reverts to violence.
There's nothing we can do, May. No,
I'm getting really angry.
That gun the kid was carrying is registered to Nora Cornell on Whitney Drive.
Good evening. Attorney Nancy Dreyer says it's a miracle the state killer Michael Bosworth did not kill her.
He's not afraid to die.
I'm scared, Dad.
You know, I really like this family, but you're pushing my patience.
Now, I could be inside that house in 1 minute.
We're giving that family a chance.
It's almost over, Timmy.
I got this wacko on my sides. I think I can take him.
Desperate Hours.
Home with me.
Joyce, I just saw this strange guy driving with Peg.
Did you get a good look at it?
Hi!
Scissors.
Whoa, look at the handshake you got there, Ed.
Ken, this is Edward who's gonna live with us.
Well, this must be quite a change for you, right, Ed?
Those things are cool.
Can I bring him to show and tell on Monday?
He's a highly imaginative character. It seems clear that his awareness of what we call reality is radically underdeveloped.
Eddie, you take my very breath away.
Do you have a girlfriend?
Is there some special lady in your life?
Hey,
skewered Kim.
Just a scratch. The power of Satan is in him. I can feel it.
Drop your weapon!
All along, I felt in my gut there was something wrong with him.
It just exploded. And there was fire.
And my baby boy. Sadists think they can do anything they want. Lie, kill, destroy whatever they touch and get away with it. Once in a while, people like us, this law firm, we stop them. This is going to be one of those times.
A class action suit was filed against Argo, claiming that their 1985 station wagon blew up on impact.
Now look, I know Argo backwards and forwards. I'm a better litigator than any other associate in this firm, and you're too busy to go to court on all the prep work.
There's a problem.
Plaintiff's attorney's your father.
So what's the problem?
It's obvious, isn't it?
Well, it's obvious there's no problem. You're not taking it.
Oh, really?
The plaintiff, Jedediah Tucker Ward.
For the defense, Margaret Eleanor Ward.
I'm glad I'm not going to be at your house for the holidays.
Don't you see? They're using you as a parlor trick.
You're going to be the youngest partner in the history of this firm.
Did it ever occur to you that I might be a very good attorney?
Well, you damn well better be. I raised you.
No! Mother raised me!
Should this circuit have gone into the Meridian?
Objection. Calls for conclusion.
Overruled.
Yes. If you want to kill people. But if you are really interested, why don't you read my report?
So we bury it.
I am not going to be a party to destroying evidence.
You mean there might be a report that is no longer in existence?
People were blown up, sir.
That's the way it is.
I think it's time we talk settlement.
I couldn't make that work even if I wanted to.
How about us? How about we settle?
I think you're being evasive.
I'm answering the questions you're asking.
The hell you are! The hell you are, Mr. Grazier!
We're down to the wire. You cannot let this become even more of a disaster.
I think you ought to end this thing as quickly and as quietly as possible.
There's still the matter of Miss Ward.
You so much as look in my daughter's direction, they won't be able to identify you with dental records.
Kathleen Turner.
The woman? Most unexpected.
Michael Douglas.
Drinking? I could have been killing. You're drinking.
Danny DeVito.
Wait up! Come on, Humphrey! Go, go, go!
Three outstanding stars. In three classic movies. Romancing the Stone.
Who the hell are you?
Well, I'm a romance novelist.
You're what?
My sister's life depends on me.
Now move it before Bambi comes home.
The Jewel of the Nile.
We get out of this alive, I'm gonna kill you.
And now, the War of the Roses.
I recently married, which is the last thing I ever thought I'd do after what happened to the roses.
When I look at you lately, I just want to smash your face in.
Come on, smash my face. Come on, you want to smash my face?
Three kinds of romance.
A lot easier to spend it than it is to make it, honey bun.
You might not have made it if not for me, sweet cakes.
Three kinds of comedy.
We have food! We have drink!
You got a toilet?
Three kinds of action. In three superb films for you to collect on video cassette, Turner, Douglas, and DeVito. Who said three's a crowd?
Hey, what's this?
What's what?
Have you got soul? If so, the world's hardest working band is looking for you. Contact Jay Rabbit.
I'm putting a band together. Do you need a singer?
Wise men say...
Who are your influences?
Led Zeppelin.
Sinead O'Connor, Barry Manilow,
Joan Baez, Joni Mitchell,
Wings.
Well, what kind of music are we going to be playing, Jimmy? Soul.
Soul?
That's what you've got to measure up to, lads.
Well, like, maybe we're a little white.
See if you could play before I pay for them.
You're trying to tell me you played with BB King,
Martha Reeves, Sam Cooke, Otis Redding.
Lads, you're looking at the commitment debts.
Brilliant management, Brother Rabbit.
Let's keep relations on a professional basis.
We professional if we've never been paid.
It feels much better being an unemployed musician than an unemployed pipe fitter. All you gotta do is try to be
black and I'm proud.
How about 7 o'clock? I'll pick you up. Where do you live?
Yeah.
With the Stiffs?
Danny loves Teresa.
Yeah! See, I just got lucky in there with a girl. It's not what you're thinking. She does everybody in there. Not in that way.
Teresa loves Danny.
I would really like to go out with you again.
He doesn't have to go chasing some ghoul from a funeral parlor for a date.
Rose loves Danny.
Good night, son.
Good night.
He's got a girl.
Who died and left you an opinion?
Nick loves Rose.
Greek men are great lovers.
Greek men never be.
She's just playing hard to get.
Come to my bed.
She's been hard to get for 20 years.
That's really hard to get.
And Sal loves just about anyone.
She thinks I'm getting weird in bed.
Are you?
Sound crazy?
Yes. No.
It's only the beginning of Only the Lonely.
Where are her breasts?
Ma.
You're built like a 13-year-old boy.
Feel that stomach. Hard.
I'm not feeling anything of yours.
You were planning this.
No, I didn't expect you to just come in here and, you know, jump in. No.
So, was she good in the sack or what?
Danny?
Oh, my God, it's my mom. Come on, hurry up. Over there.
Huh! 20th Century Fox presents John Candy.
I'm getting romantic advice from a widow and two bachelors.
Maureen O'Hara.
He's always trying to look under my skirt when I cross my legs.
Ali Sheedy.
Maybe I'll gain some weight and grow breasts for you.
James Belushi.
It wasn't a sexual problem, was it? I mean, you can function as a man, all right?
I'm going to sleep.
And Anthony Quinn.
At last, we get to sleep together.
In a frantic romantic comedy. From John Hughes and Chris Columbus. Only the Lonely.
Welcome to the biggest video event ever. From the studios of 20th Century Fox Hollywood, Fox Video are proud to present four classic thrillers: Miller's Crossing, Sleeping with the Enemy, Desperate Hours, and Pacific Heights. Four films that will make history in the biggest video competition ever in the UK. The $1 million Hollywood Handout. Simply by watching Pacific Heights, you could win one of 10 Fox Video libraries. A selection of 25 all-time great movies for you to keep and enjoy forever. Plus up to $10,000 in cash. What's more, each of the four films we're releasing has its own competition, with 10 further prizes of Fox Video libraries, plus $10,000 for each film. And that's by no means all. If you watch all four Fox Video features, you can enter the $1 million challenge and a chance to win a staggering $1 million in cash, plus a trip to Hollywood to collect it. It's a dream that could come true. Keep watching to find out how.
The first stage of the Hollywood Handout on this tape is the Pacific Heights competition. Just call the Hollywood Handout hotline on 0898 400 340 to answer the following questions on the film. Question 1. Where is Pacific Heights? 1. Los Angeles. 2. San Francisco. Or 3. New York. Question 2. What insects does Carter Hayes breed in his flat? 1. Cockroaches. 2. Spiders. Or 3. Moths. Question 3. What is Patty's profession? 1. Driving instructor. 2. Swimming instructor. Or 3. Horse riding instructor. Should you get these right, you'll move on to stage 2, the Pacific Heights Challenge, where you'll be invited to identify the voices of famous film stars. The 10 entrants who identify the most voices without getting any wrong will each win a Fox Video Library. You can have as many goes as you like, but only the top scorers will have the chance of reaching the final top 10 and winning a fantastic Fox Video Library, with the opportunity to add up to $10,000 to their prize in an additional competition. Yes, $10,000 in cash. It's simple. To enter the Pacific Heights competition, just enjoy the movie, then phone 0898 400 340, the Hollywood Handout hotline, with your answers before the 31st of December 1991 to be in the running. Now, the $1 million Hollywood Handout. If you want to make a dream come true and win $1 million in cash, plus a trip to Hollywood to collect it, this is the chance you've been waiting for. The $1 million Hollywood Handout. Here's how to play. All you have to do is watch all four great new Fox Video releases, Miller's Crossing, Sleeping with the Enemy, Desperate Hours, and Pacific Heights before the 31st of December, 1991. Then phone 0898 400 340 to answer one question on each film. If you've seen the films, you'll have little difficulty in answering each correctly. You'll then move through to stage 2, the $1 million Challenge. Here you'll be invited to choose the 6 actors and actresses you think would make the greatest cast in motion picture history. It's your choice. Imagine you're a big Hollywood mogul and could pick any of the following stars at the peak of their career for the biggest box office smash of all time. Which 6 would you pick? Use the freeze frame button on your video to help you note the numbers of your selected 6. You'll have to leave these numbers when you phone. And of course, you can have as many goes as you like, with a fresh chance to win each time you call. And should your selection be the only one to match our panel of experts' choice exactly, you'll be on your way to Hollywood to become a dollar millionaire. And don't worry, in the unlikely event that more than one entrant hits on the right selection, the cash will be divided equally amongst the winners, and every winner will win a trip to Hollywood to collect it. So ring the Hollywood Handout hotline on 0898 400 340 as soon as you've seen all four Fox Video features before midnight on December the 31st, 1991, and you could win the biggest prize in video competition history. And remember, you can enter the Pacific Heights competition immediately after you've seen this film, and you could win a Fox Video Library and up to $10,000 in the biggest video event ever. Enjoy the film.
Whenever you rent or buy a video, you need to be sure that the film you choose is suitable for the audience at home. To help you, there are certificates given to films which tell you broadly what the film is like. This film has been classified 15, which means it's unsuitable for anyone younger than that. It's an offence for a shop to supply a 15 video to anyone below that age, so don't ask them to break the law. 15 films may have a fairly adult theme or contain scenes of sex, violence or drugs, which, while not particularly graphic, are unsuitable for younger teenagers. They may also contain sexual swear words. Video certificates are there to give you the chance to make an informed choice. They allow you to have peace of mind and be entertained. Thanks for listening. Enjoy the film. Thank you.